I'm so tired. Should I drink some coffee or take a nap? Why not both? Hi guys, Catie Wayne here for DNews, and there are few things in life that I appreciate more than a good nap. Research shows that a short 20 to 30 minute nap can improve alertness, memory, boost productivity, and all kinds of good stuff. But research also shows that if you drink a cup of coffee before you snooze, the quality of your nap will improve drastically. I know, this feels like a trick, but hang in there. We're taught not to consume caffeine before sleep, and with good reason. Caffeine is disruptive for long periods of sleep and makes the quality of that sleep less than stellar. But a nap is a whole other situation. It works like this. When you're awake, a chemical compound called adenosine is produced to make you sleepy. Throughout the day, your adenosine levels rise higher and higher and reach a peak in the evening when most people fall asleep. While asleep, your body will break down adenosine, and then you wake up in the morning feeling refreshed, and then wash, rinse, repeat. Meanwhile, the effects of caffeine reach their peak at around 30 minutes. So the idea is that if you very quickly drink a good amount of coffee and then immediately take a 20-minute nap, you will wake up just when the caffeine is kicking in, and the drug will have much less adenosine to compete with because some of it dissipated during your power nap. You should try to drink the coffee as quickly as you can so that you can sleep while it's going through your gastrointestinal tract and into your bloodstream. 20 minutes or so is the perfect amount of time because longer naps lead to deeper stages of sleep that can be difficult for your brain to recover from. Short naps don't do that, but still naturally clears away some of that pesky adenosine. Tea drinkers like myself might be wondering about other forms of caffeine. You could technically consume some other form of caffeine, but because there is significantly less caffeine in tea or soda than there is in coffee, you'd have to drink a lot more of it to feel the same effects. Damn. Caffeine pills are an option, but because the capsule has to be broken down before the caffeine can even begin to be absorbed into the bloodstream, it takes about an hour for the effects to be felt. So be sure to take that into account when planning for a coffee nap. Of course, nothing is quite as effective for combating tiredness than a good night's sleep. How do you feel about naps? Do you take them, or do you prefer to just power through your sleepiness? Let me know in the comments. Thank you for joining me on DNews, and I'll see you next time.